The key advantage financially on an electric vehicle really is in the running costs, because you don't have the associated servicing costs that you have with an engine, apart from consumables like tyres and brakes. In addition, they attract the lowest rate of motor tax at €120 per year, and also reductions in the toll on the M50, for example. So they do make a lot of sense.